Obviously, I wish I could be out there. It's been a long process. I haven't stopped working since game 6 of the 2019 finals. You might not see me a lot, but oh, I'm working.
Klay defines who we are. There aren't many people like that out there who have his size, strength, defensive versatility, and then incredible scoring ability.
Klay is my dog. When I look at kind of my career, it's kind of hard to separate, you know, the things that have happened on the court and not put Klay in there. Our chemistry has taken us to all type of crazy heights that I don't know if we ever expected.
Klay is a brother who will be a part of my life for the rest of my life. We've grown together, we've had several ups, we've had downs. I don't think there's a way that you can mention my name and not mention him.
If I had to use one word, I would say legendary.
Klay is someone on the team that you can't replace.
He embodies what it means to be a warrior.
He is the ultimate warrior, plays through injuries.
Before these last two injuries now, you couldn't do anything to keep Klay off the floor. Our Iron Man.
Kind of sets the tone of the locker room. He sets the culture. He's like the perfect warrior. He plays with joy, he plays with fun.
Just a fun-loving guy that would play the game of basketball, no matter if he got paid or not.
His love and passion for the game of basketball is far beyond what a lot of people have.
He's a Hall of Famer for sure.
For NBA history, he got it! 14 threes in a game!
I remember 2019 finals. He pulled the hamstring, and I said, "Oh, big fella, they done everything they can to get you out of these games, and you kept playing. I don't think you can get away from this one." And sure enough, he came back for game 6 and was going ballistic.
Thompson pulls back, three-pointer, pucks it in. Klay Thompson on fire here in the first quarter.
Game 6 plays is a real thing.
Thompson, long three.
Even though we lost the game 6 versus Toronto, but him getting hurt, tearing his ACL, and going to the locker room, walking back out there, like, I'm fine, I'll be back. That just sums up Klay as a person.
The moment Klay walks back out onto the court will be one of the great moments in the history of the Warriors franchise.
We miss him, obviously need him.
And I think he understands just how special of a unit and a core we are.
Well, I plan on being the All-NBA player I was. I will not settle for anything less. I'm too competitive. You know, I just want to play basketball. So when that happens, it will be a joyous day for not only me, but for everybody, including you guys.
Klay 3. Yes, sir!